She never slows down. She doesn't know why, but she knows that when she's all alone, feels like it's all coming down. She won't turn around.
Kiki, it's just...
We do mind.
What exactly did she do? She drew on everyone's dress.
You little brat, I knew it was you!
Way to be a jerk, Zoey.
Why, you?
You don't want a repeat of last time, do you? Or shall I remind you that I always win?
Whatever, I think everyone can back me up on this.
Gonna be so late!
But that's nothing new, Serena.
No, Mom. No more pancakes. At least I'm not late, Mom. Well... No! Not outside!
What? The world will end.
It was only a matter of time. We all knew it was coming.
Yeah, but if we all work very hard, I'm sure it won't happen. We just have to beat the bad guys to the punch.
How can this get any worse?
Try not to look so upset. We can save the world.
Yeah! Yeah!
Do you think the girls know about the situation?
Don't worry, Bridget. I'm sure they already know about it.
We need to talk.
Yeah, what is it?
You know what's going on, right?
Yes, the world is coming to an end. Nothing all of us can't handle.
I'm not ready.
Of course you are.
I never chose this job. I'm quitting.
Quitting?
Goodbye.
Renee quit the team.
She can't do this! Not now!
Ray, what's up? She's always been the closest to her.
quit.
Everything's going wrong. The Negaverse and Pi and his crew, they're all laughing from the shadows as we all slowly fall apart. Renee left.
Guess we really do leave tomorrow, huh? Huh?
Why are you so surprised to see me here?
Because you quit, remember?
Not really.
Are you saying you're still on the team then?
Never.
Well then, what are you doing here?
You're leaving tomorrow, right?
I don't see why that should matter to you.
Some advice. Cover the ground forces.
I don't need any advice, especially from some traitor like you.
Traitor? Cover the ground forces. You can't withstand space.
Darien! Darien, we promised we'd always be together. Please don't die, Darien. We'll die together.
Oh, I can't go to sleep. The night is still so young. We're leaving tomorrow, I can't believe it. No one on Earth even knows about this besides us and the Mew Mews. It's only a matter of time before things go bad.
Oh, I don't want to leave tomorrow. I can't bear to leave Mark and everyone behind. Hello? Oh, okay. Thanks, Corina. Bye.
Fires of Mars, allow me to read the future which awaits tomorrow. Oh. I see. This is what awaits us.
I get it. I'm dreaming. The skies grow much darker. Not from night, but from all the evil. Well, if I'm dreaming, let it be a good one.
Alright, kiddies, I won't be home for a while tomorrow. It may be days. So I'm leading the eldest in charge.
Fate has brought us all to this day. We must do our best to save the world. Sailor Mercury, or Amy. I will do my best.
So tomorrow's it then, huh? Oh, Artemis, will we be able to do it?